something to show ya.
My favorite one was...